So flaky skin patients, again, with diabetes, because their skin changes. A lot of the times because of the circulation gets poor, a lot of the times people look and they don't have any more, the hair doesn't grow on your legs anymore. Your skin gets extra dry because, again, of how the sugar manifests itself in your skin. But the second piece as to why dry skin is so bad, because you can get cracks very easily through dry skin. And when your skin is dry, it's easier for it to be damaged, whether it be if you hit it on a coffee table or something. So what I encourage everybody to do is to always make sure that your skin is moisturized. Now, when I say moisturize, I'm talking about the heels, the soles of the feet. We don't support, all of the best practice guidelines I've read don't support moisture between the toes, because the majority of people sweat about, and I just heard that the other day, but a cup a day of sweat in your shoes via your feet every single day. So you don't need it between your toes. As a matter of fact, between your toes is an area that you want to keep dry. Moist, hot places like between your toes leads to fungus. And fungus, again, leads another way of leading to open skin, which again can lead to wounds, infection, and that cascade.